McCormick's dead.
Well fucking done, Hammond. And yeah, it's been...
Yeah, her too.
Shame. Not a bad piece of crumpet. But you know women, mate. Too much hassle. He's only gone and done it. McCormack and the bird.
See, you underestimated him. Well, since I've lost one girl today, he can just get me another. I hear Layla's down at the Toucher, Collins' new bar in Soho. Tell Marky I kind of prefer her if she was here with me.
Right, Hammond. Head on down to the Toucher class. Your man Collins seems to have hired some dancing slut. Goes by the name of Layla. She's one of Charlie's birds. And he'd like you to politely ask her to come back. Bring her to Charlie's gaffin, mate, then. You heard me. Get her and bring her here.
When's this going to end, Harry? This is getting past the point of ridiculous. I'll never get in and out of there in one piece. I'll be better off blowing the whistle and taking my chances. And maybe Jamal and his Yardie boys would like to know what's going on as well, eh?
It ends when Charlie bloody says so, all right. I'm looking at your boy right now. Just move it.
You fancy going clubbing?
What the fuck are you talking about?
Charlie. Sending me on another suicide mission. Down to Soho, my old turf. He wants me to grab some dancing slut named Layla and take her back to his house in Mayfair.
Mark, that's perfect.
Perfect, perfect. It's a fucking human sacrifice, that's what it is.
No, let's get her. It gives us a door into Charlie's place. That place is like a bloody prison. I'm sure that's where he's holding your boy. If I can get inside, I can get to him.
You sure?
Yeah. And I'll settle the score with Charlie Johnson whilst I'm at it.
I'm not worried about scores, Yasmin. I'll worry about scores when my boy's safe, all right?
Okay, here we go. Wow, look at that car. Sassy.
Where is this place?
It's a dive in Soho.
Soho?
Yeah, it's off Wardour Street. I thought you knew Collins's places.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, copper.
But I'm 5 years out of date.
Well, it's about time we brought you up to speed.
Ooh, nearly. I don't want to get caught by the copper, but...
Hey, I just polished that.
They're so slow. Move. Copper's going to be on me now. I haven't got the patience. Especially when I'm in a Vauxhall Vectra. I mean, how old are them now? Oops. Okay, well, we did that quite nicely. We didn't arise any suspicion there. Oops. Meow. Oh, it's always a Fiat Punto, isn't it?
Lose the field for them, they're tailing us.
Always a Fiat Punto. Man. Well, I've got some lights as well, so, you know.
Stop the car now!
Do you want to see yourself or what?
The lights come in handy, they move people out of the way. Come on. Oh man, I've just killed the one again. Oh my god. See, this is why I never bought a box. Well, gotta get out. Kill the motherfuckers. Usual. Oh, we're getting a Citroen.
Come on, let's go.
Let's get in a Citroen.
Yes, come on, get in. Yes, come on, get in.
Get in then. She's not looking too good, is she?
What's the hold up? Stop! I need your details.
The insurance companies would have a laugh here. Because the driver drove off, some of them wouldn't even get paid out. Aww, I've got to wait for the lights, are you joking? Oh, fuck that. Well, he ain't bothered, he ain't chasing me. I'll just ride on the road, it's a path.
There is a sign.
Oh, oh! Oh my god, take some concentration, this bitch. Okay.
We've got Soho boys here.
Oh,
they're tailing us.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Hey, wanker! Foreigner.
Hey, this is one way!
If I followed all the roads in London, they'd all be one way. It's a nightmare.
Right, it
really
right.
Is.
There is a sign.
Oh, he's just polished it.
I can't say I've missed Soho.
Right. Well, I'm here. What now?
Do you
want
to see your son again or what?
Well, yes. Oh, hang on, yeah. It's saying to go that way. Okay, I'm here.
Welcome to Collins' new gap.
I'm here.
Mate, you have to pay double for your bird.
That ain't a problem.
Sure.
Double? That's sexist. Birds like chicks too.
20, please, love.
Oh, oh, right, okay. If they're
I'll
already having a go.
Quid.
Mm-hmm.
Later. Where's that slut? You stay here, right? I'm going round the
house. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Where's my gun?
Protect me, help!
Yeah.
Look at her, she's naked! My gun ain't working. Why ain't my gun working. She's really helping, isn't she? What an angel she is. Blessing in disguise. Come on, Hammond, repair. Okay, that's it, repair. No, I want to repair. I need to repair before I start again. Lean against the wall. Can be quite frustrating. Okay, I think we're ready. We are ready to go and get some art.
Ah! Help! Help!
Let me! I've got a screenshot back here.
Oh. Okay. It's alright. We'll do it.
Interested in a bit of fluff, son?
Yeah, maybe. Is Layla dancing?
You won't be disappointed.
Afternoon. Don't I know you? You've got one of them faces.
You've got one of those faces. Yeah, we just killed a hoe.
Who is that slut?
Hey. Oh my god, what happened there? Have I just shot her? Oh. Ah, never mind. Seems unfair.
Come inside, we've got quality girls in here today.
Cheers. The bird too, yeah?
You won't be disappointed.
You won't be disappointed.
Afternoon. I know you. You've got one of their faces.
Right. Let the slag go first.
I said 20 quid.
Who is that slut? You stay here, alright? And I'm going round the other side.
He's gonna shoot me! Ow!
Hammond! You've got some nerve.
Yeah, I've got lots of nerve. I just went into a police station and just wiped it all out, you know? Rolling around.
Ah! Help! Help!
Oh, we're not gonna help you, bitch.
Don't do it.
The music's quite groovy. Okay. Where are we at? I see you. But I can't get you. Ooh.
Nah, you try this.
Ah, yeah, come on. That nearly had him. Look at it.
That's some of that.
Hammond. Clap.
Where are you, Hammond?
I love that shotgun there. Is it a shotgun? What's he got? What's he got for me? Ah, it's an AK-47. Yep.
Where is she? I can't see no cowgirl.
Okay.
Please don't shoot. I have a baby.
What's wrong with her face?
Are you Layla?